Hey, what's up guys, this is DarkLodgic, and I'm bringing you the final part in Call of Duty Zombies Ascension first playthrough. Guess what? Today I got a mic.
Yeah!
A microphone! Which means I can do better voice commentaries, I guess. You know, you can hear me better. Hopefully you can hear me better anyway, I don't know. Got quite a dull voice. But yeah. Partly because I feel a bit awkward sitting in a room talking to myself whilst some people are downstairs. But yeah. Anyway, hopefully you guys enjoy this commentary. Or not enjoy, whatever. You know, if you want to troll, you can troll. I'm not really bothered. Right here you can see that I do a newbie thing, and you just get down, and I'm like, shit, yes. And then Chris does a completely dicky thing, and flies away. Which I find hilarious at the time, I'm like, oh no! No! No, you bastard! How dare you! You're a bastard, you just left me. But yeah, what can you do? You don't want him to die, right? Even though he killed most of them by blasting off. But yeah, look at that crawler. Oh my god, so ugly. But yeah, I was meaning to get this out a bit sooner, but my trial version for Sony Vegas died. And then I've now got Camtasia Studio 7, so either way it works out fine. I'm not really fussed which type of program I use, but yeah, should be getting Sony Vegas Pro 10 again. Hopefully gonna get it, but yeah. fuck. Can't remember what I was going to talk about. This is so embarrassing. No. Look at Chris. He's all lost. He's like, I don't know what to do. I want some points, but I was such an idiot that I kind of just stopped and took the thing.
Oh, why am I so tired?
It's not even that late. But yeah, went to Pizza Hut today with my girlfriend. That was fun. We both felt very sick afterwards, as you do, you know. We got a stuffed crust pizza. It was very nice, you know. Of course, yeah, the cheese and the crust. And we also got nachos as well. I mean, nachos are yum. you can really tell that I'm trying to pass the time with constant droning on, talking about random crap. Partly because Chris isn't doing anything entertaining, he's running around. Just kill it! And pack a punch your weapon already! You're boring me! I'm sick of watching already! Oh dear. Anyway, yeah, I enjoy putting out these videos, even though nobody watches them. You guys know what I'm on about. I think only my friends watch to see me struggle with voice commentaries, because they enjoy watching me suffer. Everybody enjoys watching me suffer. Ridiculous. I love that please wait sign when you pack a punch in. Really funny. It's like, please wait! But yeah, the other day I only realised that if you don't get your gun fast enough, it swallows it up. It's like, om nom 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 nom, all on your gun. And it's like, what? Don't eat my gun. That's not very fair. I'm gonna tell on you that you're all mean. You're all mean. Oh, that music. Yeah. Lander initiated. But yeah. No leg. The pain. You ever sat on your leg long enough that it really hurts? That's what I just done. But yeah. This commentary is not going to be very long anyway, just because, you know. I think we only get up to round 10, or the end of round 10, and then we die. So yeah. It's because we suck.
By the gun!
By the gun! Look, Greg, run up the stairs! Kill the zombie before Chris. Point whore all you can. I wonder if I should do the voice. No, no. My girlfriend knows what the voice is, and I just found out today that she actually watches my commentaries just to hear my voice. Isn't she sweet, everybody? So loving. I do love her. She knows how to make a guy a guy. But yeah, right here you can see me covering the back windows whilst Chris covers the stairs. This is a very good two-man tactic. Also, one person can run around in circles in this area whilst the other one stays at the other window. And the zombies basically just follow him around. But yeah,
in this little area here. Oh, I shouldn't really be doing a commentary whilst I'm tired, but yeah.
I've had a very rough week. Lots of things have happened. Completely forgot the clocks went forward an hour, and completely messed up my sleep schedule, so now I'm trying to get back used to it, and other things. But yeah, this right here, this is a perfect example of why you should never listen to me. I was like, buy this! It makes you explode when you dolphin dive! And Chris fails and dies because he hits a zombie. Which I, of course, didn't realize happened. Or would happen if, you know. Yeah. I had no idea that it would kill him. I knew that if he dolphin dived and it didn't explode, he'd kill me. But yeah. Shoot at him! Shoot at him! He's a noob! Quick, shoot the noob! But yeah, I'm tired. And sleepy. And this commentary is almost over. And yeah.
You can tell we fail. Oh my god.
Oh, I don't understand. I'm never this tired. I need some Coca-Cola and some coffee. And shoot it! Shoot the zombie! Let the bug die! This sucks. Kill it!
Told you not to touch my bone, junkie!
Run! Run! Don't throw a grenade, just run! You'll survive if you run. Everybody knows this. No, not under there. That's where Juggernaut is. At least we found the Juggernaut. If you guys enjoyed zombie gameplays, hopefully be able to get some more up later. Make sure you check out Twist and Chris's channel. Just type in his gamer tag like you see there, and it should be all be good. But yeah, please rate, subscribe, and favorite. It really doesn't matter if you don't, but yeah. Cheers. Bye, guys.